In Somalia, President Mohamed Abdullahi Mohamed has called for fresh elections after widespread protests over his attempt to extend his term in office. The president made the announcement after backtracking on the decision to prolong his tenure. His term expired back in February, but the planned elections were postponed, leading to fighting between government troops and those backing the opposition.